After highs in the 80s over the weekend, some cooler temps across northeast Wisconsin today, back down into the 70s and below normal for this time of year. But those 80s are coming back. Here's a look at your 7-day temperature trend. Right around 80 tomorrow, we'll see lower 80s on Wednesday, close to 80 on Thursday, a little bit of a cool down on Friday, and then we'll see more lower 80s as we move through the weekend into next week. Right now, we've got abundant sunshine and mainly 70s out there. Manitowoc is coming in at 69. We're looking at a northeast wind that is a little breezy at times, so some cooling coming in off the bay and lake, but more importantly, cooling coming south out of Canada. It is currently 77 in Wapaka. We've got 75 in Mountain, and we're looking at 72 degrees in Oshkosh. Right now in Appleton, with mostly sunny skies, the temperature is 72. In Green Bay, we have total sunshine and 73. And dew points are down into the 50s, so a much more comfortable air mass across the area today compared to what we've been dealing with the last 6 days. For 6 days straight, at one point or another during the day, we have had dew points up into the 70s, which is considered very humid. Today, dew points down into the 50s, which is comfortable, but those dew points will go back up a little bit tomorrow, and then they'll go back up into the 70s once again as we head into Wednesday. High pressure, our main weather maker. This area of high pressure dropping south out of Canada. It has suppressed all of the rain to our south and west, so dry weather for a change as well across the Badger State, but you can see we've got a few showers and thunderstorms here across North and South Dakota, and that activity is moving east, and it will eventually get back into Wisconsin as we head into tomorrow night and Wednesday. You can see the cooler readings with that Canadian area of high pressure. Temperatures only in the 70s. We've got a frontal boundary now located to our south and west, and as that frontal boundary returns to the north, temperatures are going to warm up, and our chances for showers and thunderstorms will be going back up as well. So look for a mixture of sun and clouds tomorrow. High temperatures will be in the upper 70s to lower 80s. Skycast shows quiet weather throughout the day. We're going to be watching a thunderstorm complex move across Minnesota tonight into western Wisconsin tomorrow, and then it's going to fall apart, but we're going to have a lot of leftover clouds, so kind of a mixture of clouds and sunshine tomorrow. Then as that frontal boundary gets closer tomorrow night, a good chance of showers and thunderstorms, and we'll keep that chance of on and off showers and thunderstorms in the forecast as we head through Wednesday, and there's actually a threat for more severe weather. The Storm Prediction Center has a slight risk for organized severe weather across just about the entire viewing area for Wednesday. So we'll be watching that, obviously, as we get a little bit closer. Tonight, quiet with clear skies. Lows will be in the lower 50s. Tomorrow, a mixture of sun and clouds, back up to around 80 degrees. Tomorrow night into Wednesday, on and off showers and thunderstorms. It'll also be humid once again. Dew points will get into the 70s. Highs will be in the lower 80s. Some morning clouds on Thursday, then lots of sunshine. We'll see mostly sunny skies on Friday. With northeast winds, it'll cool down a bit, mid to upper 70s. And then lower 80s return for next weekend with mostly sunny skies and dry weather. Back to you.